a group of socially conscious individuals who were disturbed at the sight of children of school-going age wandering in streets, got together and a national-level voluntary organization formed for the integrated community development of the underprivileged children and their families.
We have educated 28,000 children and mainstream 8,200 children.
Rasta, as a child-focused organization, works with children from birth to 16 years. Began with a daycare center for the children of migrant laborers working at construction sites. The center focused on protection, health, nutrition, and education of these children. Preschool for 3 to 6 years. Formal school in Kora Colony only. Non-formal education for 6 to 14 years. Out of school or dropouts. And remedial education for children already studying in formal schools but lagging behind in their study. Transforming the lives of people. More than 30,000 with the help of 103 qualified staff in 74 locations.
भारत की पोलियो से जीत की कहानी